I'm in, Belfry. It's spooky in here, like a lair. No sign of anyone.
Strange location for it. Any indication of what they were doing there?
I'll see what I can find. Moreno. I feel like I know that name. Belfry, we have an open case file on the Moreno murder. Can you look it up?
Of course. The brother of Elena Moreno, a local judge. She took a leave of absence from the bench directly afterward for family reasons.
It was the Court of Owls. I'm going to look around for more information. Belfry, looks like the court gave a purge order for the Chelsea Tunnel.
Construction on the tunnel was shut down when the site was declared unsafe.
That seems convenient. The Court of Owls must have something hidden down there. heading that way now.
Take care, and keep us updated.
Belfry? I'm in the tunnel. Looks like they hit some kind of chasm during construction. Chances are we'll lose comms down there. I'll check in as soon as I can.
I'll wait for your update.
Some kind of mining operation. What is going on here? How many of you are there? Whatever they're after must be pretty valuable to put all this work in. I hope the recorder's getting all this. Holes in the rock. They've extracted something from it. Extraction room. That should do. Extraction first. I'm not leaving a mysterious mine without a mysterious sample. These samples have got to tell me something about what's going on here. Dionysium? That sounds made up. Let's see what it can tell us back at the Belfry. Should get me out of here.
So you're still alive. It's clear you don't understand your place. We earn our power. We shape Gotham into the great city she is today. We are the protectors, not you. You're just bats. And owls devour bats.
I think I'm just about done with talons, thank you. Doors blocked. Probably by debris from the cave-in. One foot in front of the other, Robin. I don't suppose that's the way out. Belfry, can you hear me?
We seem to have you back, Robin. Are you all right?
I'm fine, but there is so much to report. The court is mining this strange element I've never heard of. Hello? Are you still there? Belfry!
You take forever to do the simplest of tasks. We have things to discuss. Come find me. The Court of Owls is watching. From inside of Gotham's walls. They lurk in every shadow. And they rule you. One and all.
The nursery rhyme was scary enough. How long have you known the Court's real, Talia?
When I was still part of the League, we observed the court's growth in Gotham. Now you can see the city's rotten core.
They're mining an element called Dionysium. Its makeup is similar to Lazarus Pit samples.
A foul substitute for the true miracle. A contaminated extract. For centuries, the court has been looking for a fountain of youth. Instead, they found the makings of undying monsters.
The talons. So they're using Dionysium to make soldiers. I wonder why the League doesn't give the court the good stuff. They would probably pay a lot for a Lazarus pit.
Even in their current debased state, the League would never descend to such banality. And the court's greed and corruption prevent them from ever mastering the secrets of the Lazarus Pits.
I mean, the League creates monsters too. Look at your father.
Oh, those are some harsh words. Would you say your friend Jason is a monster as well?
Of course that was you. Jason never asked you to bring him back like that, Talia.
I suppose gratitude was too much to expect in exchange for another stab at life.
You wouldn't dare use the word gratitude if you knew what he's been through.
With Bruce gone, the court's operation grows. The League of Shadows will raise Gotham to the ground unless you silence the court.
So if we take down the court, the League will just let Gotham be? Without Batman, everyone's making their moves. I'm just wondering what yours is.
I'll do what I can to distract the League. And your path to the Court of Owls will be clear.
This must be how Montoya feels.
Another vigilante?
Hey, Alfred, did the city records turn up anything?
They didn't. According to the city permits, there's been no mining in Gotham City since the cauldron was completed.
Judging from what we found last night, they've been digging down there for centuries.
Give this a listen, Alfred. Babs managed to repair some of the court voice recordings.
Dionysium brought the Talons back to life.
Sort of. Dionysium's basically weak as hell Lazarus pit water. Brings back motor functions, but free will's as good as gone.
So what is a Talon exactly? Some kind of feral zombie assassin?
We've all seen weirder shit. Maybe.
Feral zombie? Sounds like Jason, all right.
I recognize a voice. The older woman is Constance Cobblepot, I'm fairly certain.
And the others?
More difficult to say. Maybe if I heard them in person.
In person? Tim, put the waveforms on the screen.
It's hard to find a match with all the damage and voice modulation. Maybe the matching system would have better luck if...
We match what we have against the live voices.
Fun, but how do we find these jackasses?
Two words. Orchard Hotel.
The Masquerade. The event of the season. This year's dedicated to Master Bruce.
Gotham's rich dress up and pretend they're humanitarians. I've been a few times.
So it's Dirtbag Central.
With so many of Gotham's elite together, security at the Masquerade will be tight. Finding out their plans first would give you an important advantage.
I'll tweak our masks to record telescopic audio.
If we can get a good vantage point, we may be able to put some faces to these mystery voices.
Sounds like our kind of party. There's new stuff on the board.
I leveraged a mutual acquaintance. The head of security for the Orchard Hotel, Mr. Hendricks, has agreed to a meeting. The details are pinned to the evidence board.
always heard the Orchard Hotel is haunted.
That's true at least one night a year. Bunch of rich ghouls in masks.
We're way overdue for a rematch, Mr. Todd.
Whoa. You got the Horror Classics expansion pack.
How could I turn down scares and beats?
Let's do this.
New challenger. Next level, Pit of Despair. Get ready.
Whoa.
Don't forget that you have a rendezvous with Mr. Hendricks.
Copy that. Like the Corp got to Hendricks first.
We have reports of gang activity.
I bet that's Hendricks.
We need officers near the Gotham Naval Research Facility.
Those masked creeps. Guess I'm in the right spot.
Just... I had a feeling this day was coming. You wouldn't believe the things that I heard at the hotel.
Yeah, the court seems to like their privacy.
Shit, they're real? That explains the masks. Look, one of my guys was feeding them info. And you know what? You should probably have all the same intel, too.
Hope you got a good therapist. And thanks for the drive.
This city is going to the birds, I swear.
Belfry, I took care of it. Hendrix handed me a data drive after I saved him.
Excellent. Please return to the Belfry so we can evaluate next steps.
Dispatch,
it's time for me to leave. Finally found it.
That's so hard.
Gotham!
There! It's Red Hood!
Let's finish this right here!
Good enough for me.
Let me handle this.
I'm so sorry. Thanks a lot. Yeah.
Some surveillance drones. Scan them and then you'll be able to fly here. Nice scan. I've got the data. Reprogram the drone so you can fly back here anytime.
One? What's going on here?
So much fun! I can't believe I never did this before! Woohoo!
Come on! Come on!
Help me!
Well, maybe it's time for me to go.
Wait up! Someone's out there! No way you can stay hidden!
need help!
You're the slowest mope I've ever met!
I'm not...